अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एयर फाउंडेशन स्कूल सिस्टम। इट्स साइंस ऑफ ग्रेड 7। यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रिप्रोडक्शन, पोलिनेशन, टाइप्स ऑफ पोलिनेशन, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन। यू ऑलरेडी नो वेरी वेल दैट रिप्रोडक्शन इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ जनरेटिंग ऑफस्प्रिंग्स। इट इज़ अ प्रोसेस इन विच न्यू ऑफस्प्रिंग्स और न्यू इंडिविजुअल्स आर प्रोड्यूस्ड। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द टाइप्स। हाउ मेनी टाइप्स आर देयर ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन? देयर आर टू मेन टाइप्स ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन। फर्स्ट वन इज सेक्शुअल रिप्रोडक्शन एंड द सेकेंड वन इज asexual reproduction. This is sexual reproduction and this one is asexual reproduction. Now what is asexual reproduction? We can define it. It is the type of reproduction. In this form of reproduction, a single organism or cell makes a copy of itself. In this type of reproduction, only one organism is involved and it exactly generates or it produces a similar copy, identical copy of itself. Asexual reproduction is natural cloning. Mean it creates a copy. Parts of the plant such as leaves or stem produces roots and become an independent plant. In this type of reproduction, only one organism is involved that makes a copy, similar copy of itself, or that's why it is called process cloning process, mean creating a copy. And the second one is sexual reproduction. Sexual reproduction involves two type of organisms. One is male and other is female organism. It requires fusion of male cell in the pollen grain with female cell in the ovule. A small body that contains female germ cell of a plant develops into seed after fertilization. When fusion of male and female cells takes place, that process is called fertilization. And it develops into a seed after fertilization, and that seed develops into an independent plant. So sexual reproduction involves two organisms, one is male and other is female, for the development of new offsprings or to generate a new individual. So both these are the types of reproduction. One is asexual, mean without the involvement of other organism, and other is sexual, in which two type of organisms are involved. I hope that will be clear to all of you. You can write relating question answers on your notebook neatly, and please learn it for the preparation of your assessment. Thank you, students.